So my personal preference with these onion bags is actually when I plant the bait balls, I usually just bury them without the onion bag. I use the onion bag just to carry the extra bait balls around the field. If you build them nice and solid, the bait ball is not going to come apart when you dig it apart. So you can bury it in the ground without worry that when you dig it up that it's going to fall apart.